Welcome back to another video. Today, I'm going to be doing a cooking Mentos challenge. Got the Mentos. Here's the Coke. I don't even know what kind of Coke to get. So it's got regular Coke. Shit, as soon as I put this freaking Mentos in here. Ooh, I am lucky. Holy shit, feel this bottle. I just put one in there. We need a Mentos real quick.
You better not spit. Take that shit outside. Kevin, you got the Mentos still in it. It's not my fucking stop doing that. The Mentos is what makes it do that.
I know. So, the bottle is like extremely hard.
You have to take it outside.
I am going to. Leave me alone. I'm not even going to friggin' open it. The bottle's extremely hard. Okay. Isn't over. The Mentos is still in the bottle. I'm gonna try that again real quick. I just realized the Mento makes the soda flat, so never try this. Anna! That's my dog. Watch, guys. I'm gonna put another one in there real quick. Nothing happened. Thank you, So I guess $20 to do this, you're gonna have to like put it in there and then like don't take it out because look at the pressure. The pressure will be struck. I mean, I could try it again. Then I'm gonna close it up and see if the pressure. Oh, it's actually, if you shake it, it goes even more. Oh my gosh. I'm not wasting so much. Can I see? these are like different flavor Mentos. It makes it extremely freaking, like extremely freaking. The Mentos tastes so dark, extremely dry. I don't know, yeah. It makes the soda extremely flat. That's all I'm gonna say. See? Bye. Bye, guys.